click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to start with the integration of the function by trigonometric transformation. Let us start with problem number 1. Evaluate integral cos square 2x dx. Now, whenever we have trigonometric functions with powers, right, we have here cos square 2x. This cannot be compared with integral x raised to n. As in integration, we cannot compare a different type of function with another type of function. Therefore, in this case, we need to use certain trigonometric formulas in order to convert cos square 2x in terms of cos x or sin x so that we can further integrate it. Now, we know that to get the value of cos square 2x, we can use the formula which is half angle formula in trigonometry. That is 1 plus cos theta. We know it is 2 cos square theta by 2. Right? Similarly, if I say we have 2 cos square, here we have 2x. The relation you can see, if here the angle is theta by 2, on the left hand side it becomes double angle. Therefore, on the left hand side, for 2x, we will have its double angle, that is 4x. But we only need cos square 2x. Therefore, 2 will be divided. Therefore, we get 1 plus cos 4x upon 2 is equal to cos square 2x. Therefore, friends, instead of integrating this function, I will substitute cos square 2x as 1 plus cos 4x upon 2. I will be integral 1 plus cos 4x upon 2 dx. Here you can separate 2 to both the terms. This will give you integral 1 by 2 plus cos 4x upon 2 dx. In the next step, you can separate integration. That will give you integral half dx plus integral cos 4x upon 2 dx. In the next step, you can take constant part outside the integral. That will give you half integral dx plus 1 upon 2 integral cos 4x dx. Now we know very well that integration of dx is x. Plus half, I can compare cos 4x with integral cos x. Integration of cos x is sin x. Similarly, integration of cos 4x will be sin 4x. This being a composite function, we will divide the derivative of the part which is replacing x. X is replaced by 4x, therefore d by dx of 4x plus c. The final answer will be 1 upon 2x plus 1 upon 2 sin 4x, derivative of 4x is 4 plus c. On further simplification, this will give you half x plus sin 4x upon 2 into 4 is 8 plus c. This becomes the integration of the given function. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.